Okay, here we go. We're just leaving the bay from Valdivia, starting our journey towards the Galapagos Islands. The sun came up about an hour ago. So you can see it over there. That's the last piece of land we can see. I'm just sitting here on the front deck. We've got about 9 knots of wind. We're running on one engine. I'm trying to maintain at least 7 knots because we've got to outrun a storm that's coming in 2 or 3 days. Want to maintain at least 7 knots, 6.5 to 7 knots.